happy, happy Mother's, Mother's Day, Day. I'm and now. A message. From the Slowskis? What?
I'm Bill.
And I'm Carolyn.
And, we're the Slowskis. And, well,
we're slow. We like slow.
That's why we're so delighted with DSL.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is way slower than Comcast high-speed internet.
With Comcast, you download photos and music, and they're right there.
And who needs that?
Where's the fire?
I don't smell anything.
Hello there. We're married. We're the Slowskis.
Hi.
We moved here a couple of years ago for the great pond out back.
I love it. I'm like a fish.
This house is also far from the DSL central office or remote terminal, which makes our DSL connection slower as opposed to Comcast, which is fast no matter where you live.
I didn't know you could read.
There's a lot of things you don't know about me.
We don't, make haste.
Mm-mm.
So we don't need Comcast high-speed internet.
Haste is waste.
Ooh, it is.
We enjoy the slow pace of DSL.
Oh, we do.
Speed? Schmied.
Exactly.
We put the I in leisurely.
Wow, that is catchy. Put that on a pillow.
We put the gag in lollygag.
You really don't know about that one. Feels like a stretch.
Comcast high-speed internet is fast no matter where you live.
But with DSL, the farther you are from the hub and or central office, the slower your connection.
Hey, where is the hub and or central office?
Far away and or not close by.
So that's why our DSL connection is so slow and or not fast.
Yes. And or duh. Sorry. And or my bad.
Comcast high-speed internet has power boost?
Yep, makes their already fast downloads even faster. I'd prefer a power nap, to be honest.
Or power that abruptly slows down so you can rest.
Mm-hmm.
And do Sudoku.
She's a Sudoku maniac.
I am.
2,998, 2,999, 3,000. Ready or not, here I come. I can see your butt. We're on vacation.
Mahalo.
Oh, okay. And today we saw lava.
Kahoihoi lava.
Anyway, unlike Comcast high-speed internet, it moves so slowly. Like our DSL.
Not exactly. DSL is a slower internet connection provided by your phone company. Pahoihoi is a viscous basaltic lava.
Morning, Curtis.
Good morning, Bill.
FYI, we're going to be gone for a while.
Vacation?
No, actually we're going to be downloading a video from my sister-in-law with our DSL. So we'll be in there for the duration.
Well, you should get Comcast. It's fast, and with Power Boost, it's even faster.
Maybe you should take your lectures elsewhere to a convention of people that like lectures. So, welcome to the neighborhood.
Love meeting new neighbors.
We've lived here for eight years. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we don't really like to rush the whole meet and greet thing. The slower, the better.
That's why we have DSL from the phone company.
Well, that's funny. That's why we have Comcast, because it's so much faster.
Oh, do you have Comcast because it's faster?
Okay, Bill.
I'm sorry.
So who wants more pot roast?
Attention, America. We're the slow party.
And we want...
Be still with Bill.
Bill.
Be still with Bill.
Bill.
This isn't only about you.
Well, nothing rhymes with Carolyn.
If you have an unrhymable name.
It's your downfall.
What about we're for slow?
What about not? What about...
Be still with Bill! Be still with Bill!
Join the slow party and help them find a slogan at theslowskis.org.
Credits. Direction and production by the secret closet bad joke teller. Bill Slowski by Siegfried, the 11,001st. And Caroline Slowski by Hilak Klenama. Thank you.